sunrise hit. I'm going to take us through a quick warm-up. It's like 6:30 around the dot, so let's get to it. All right. We're just going to start with some deep breaths in. Raise an arm to the top. Forward fold all the way down. Breathe out. Hold it. I'm going to pause myself because I can hear myself talking. Okay. And then come halfway up. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Let it go. And breathe. Bring it back up. Deep breath in. Hands to heart. Deep breath out. All right. We're going to do that one more time. All right. Deep breath in. Forward fold, deep breath out. Bring it halfway in. Deep breath in. Let it go. Deep breath all the way in. I can still hear myself. I think it's on my iPad. Sorry, guys. Okay, there we go. Perfect. All right. Our next one, we're going to come to a high lunge and we're just going to reach at the top. So come to that lunge position. I'm right lunging right now, so my left leg is back. I'm just gonna reach up. A few breaths here, in and out. Take it to the other side. All right, come back down, both hands to the mat, and just hold it. Okay, left leg down, whatever leg is back, down, and kick your knee that was bent out. Just hold the stretch for a little bit. Breathe in. All right, we're going to come to our opposite lunge here. Same thing. High lunge, reach high. Deep breaths. Other way, switch it. And come down and hold out that leg and just hold it. Hold it there for a few seconds. All right, we're gonna come back up to another lunge position standing. And we're just gonna come to lunge. Twist ever so slightly to the left, twist it to the right, come back, switch your legs. We'll do this a few times here. Whoop, almost lost my balance. Just keep rotating. No real jerky moves here. Just trying to get loose. Feel a nice stretch in those hip flexors. Make sure you're breathing. Hold it to one side if you need a little extra stretch. All right. We're going to come back down to our mats. We're going to do a reverse plank marching. So, it's going to come like you're in that crab position. And you're just going to lift your feet to your chest. Knee to chest, kind of. Almost at your chin. Few here. Just get nice and warmed up. Reverse plank march. That's what I was looking for. The name was not coming to my head, but I knew what we were doing. Alright, a few more. Alright, come to standing. Let's get those arms. We're going to do big circles. Four. Three, two, one. Big circles. Take this off. Getting warm now. Breathing in your big circles. And backwards. All right. Just back and forth here. Horizontally. We're going to just get your left over your right here. Hold it for a few seconds. seal jacks, but we're going to crisscross seal jacks. So, and you're also going to crisscross your feet. So the first motion is just this, crossing your feet. Add your arms in here. We're doing that for like 30 seconds, right? 3, 2, 1. Jumping jack. was like, oh, that's almost 7. But I forget, the workout's only like 8 minutes, so we're good. My iPad is tripping this morning. I can't turn it won't let me turn the music off. Alrighty. I guess I'll just turn it down. Oh, there it goes. Now let's. Okay, sorry about that. Back to selecting the music for the workout. It always gives me an ad. Won't let me skip that. Okay. Standing, pop your feet out, 2 push-ups to start. Let's go. Make sure you're breathing. Thank you. top off. We have completed the workout. If you'd like to stay, we're gonna do a 2 minute centering period. So I'm gonna switch my screen here. I show the time is 6:56, so we got about 3 more minutes, so perfect time to do a 2 minute sit. While I switch on music, I'll explain. So, we're gonna sit in silence to some singing bowls, so not really complete silence. And pick a word that you want to meditate on or reflect on. So when you feel your thoughts start to wander, think about what you have to do today, what you got to do this weekend, you know, what kid has to be, do this, do that. So come back to your sacred word and just keep coming back to it. Some days it's harder than, some days it's easier than other times, but the goal is to practice sitting. So here we go, without further ado, get in a comfortable position. Let me find my meditation playlist. I always struggle to find this bad boy every week. Your library, here we go. Here we go. Okay. And we're on. Things you would want to see.